save a lot of time that way. And even you can customize more here in the algorithms for the learning system. And the good thing is also the database is on the unit itself. Mm-hmm. All the data is locally. Mm-hmm. It is not stored in the cloud somewhere for privacy reasons.